seen the blueprints.
Better than that. Got them on me.
Nine, eight, seven,
you
are six, surrounded. Five, four, three,
the vault.
Two,
open it.
One. Trance around the world with Above and Beyond.
welcome to this week's Trance Around the World with us, Above and Beyond. Our weekly roundup of the very best new trance and progressive tunes from around the world. We start this week in Poland. Taken from his new album Dreamcatcher, which was released last Monday, that's Nitrous Oxide and Mirror's Edge. We'll be playing another track from the album in a while, together with new music and mixes from Giuseppe Ottaviani, Ferry Corsten, J-Tech and James Grant. But next up, a track I first heard in Miami a couple of weeks ago. Like any self-respecting DJ, I was lounging by the pool, listening to the Trance Around the World podcast. It's Mark Pledger with Time Stand Still, and this is the Seven Skies dub. We'll be right back. The second track we played you this week from the new Nitrous Oxide album Dreamcatcher, which was released this week. That's called Downforce. Fast approaching the Trance Around the World runway, we have Executive Jets carrying Thomas Datt, Matt Zoe and Cosmic Gate. But just landed from Italy, it's the record of the week.
We just found I am the bomb.
Record of the week.
This week's record of the week comes from an Italian producer who's just about to release his debut artist album on Vandit. The album's called Go, the single is called Angel, and it's from Giuseppe Ottaviani. This is the Mark Eatson and Ben Nicky dub mix. Stat on the mix of Positive Zero from Meridian. We'll be playing the A-side of Matt Zoe's Lost and Found EP in a few minutes, along with something new from Ferry Corsten and Sonny Lax. But next, it's the turn of the very talented Bart Clayson with another unique big room anthem. This one's called Heartseer.
Stop.
very gorgeous piece of music is called The Lost, the A-side to The Found from a very clever chap called Matt Zoe. Matt joins us on the Judge Jules show later tonight on BBC Radio 1, 11 o'clock UK time. We're going to be co-hosting the whole show with Jules and playing a half-hour guest mix, so I hope you can join us. Next up, it's Cosmic Gate with a track named after the beach in Rio where we played the biggest gig of our lives. This is Barra.
Thank you.
That's Ferry Corsten presents Pulse and a track called Once. For a chance to win a copy of Ferry's new Once Upon a Night compilation, we have a competition for you. Once Upon a Night is a new mix compilation featuring 25 unreleased tracks made especially for the album. The question is simple. What's the name of the Ferry Corsten track that is featured on the CD? Send your answer and your details to countdown@ferrycorsten.com with the subject Trance Around the World Contest, and three lucky winners will get a free copy. Still to come, Super 8 and Tab, Eunice Harmo, J-Tech and James Grant. But next up, something gorgeous from Sunny Lax. This is called Venice. Sonny Lax makes his second appearance tonight on the mix of After All from Elias B. But next, with the UK election just announced, let's see how the voting's been going, shall we?
This week's web vote winner.
Our weekly web vote puts the power of democracy in your delicate little fingers. Just zoom over to our website aboveandbeyond.nu, find the web vote in the forum, and choose your favourite tracks from the show. This week we have a coalition between Super 8 and DJ Tab. Their manifesto is Black is the New Yellow.
This week's web vote winner.
We'll be right back.
second hit tonight from Matzo. 24 Hours is the tune, remixed by Rank One. Our guest mix tonight comes from Scottish producer Andy Duguid. But before that, we have new music from Nick Chagall, J-Tech, and Anjuna Deep Supremo James T. Grant. Next, though, it's Eunice Harmo with Brain Flush.
around the world with Above and Beyond.
A man I ran into in Miami a couple of weeks ago, sitting in a cafe in the sunshine, mixing his own radio show, Nick Chagall with Morning Light. Andy Duguid has a fabulous guest mix primed and ready to go, but next up, a very special moment for us here at Anjuna Towers. This is the first play of the new single from Anjuna Deep helmsman James Grant. It's a duet with a mighty JTEC and is called Moth.
around the world. Guest mix.
A very enjoyable feature of our time in Miami is our annual artist dinner, where we invite all the DJs playing at our Anjuna Beats party out to a reasonably priced restaurant to fill their boots with food, wine and delightful company. This year we had over 35 people and I spent a very interesting and illuminating hour talking with this man. He's a producer of quite extraordinary talent, having made the brilliant single Wasted from start to finish in 3 hours. It's Andy Duguid.
Trance around the world, guest mix.
It's guest mix time on Trance Around the World, and we're in the company of Andy Duguid. We continue.
Trance Around the World, guest mix.
Scottish producer DJ Andy Duguid takes the helm of this week's guest mix on Trance Around the World.
Trance Around the World guest mix.
Thanks to Andy Duguid for tonight's guest mix. If you'd like to know in detail what he played, check out the playlist at our website aboveandbeyond.nu, where you'll find previous episodes of the show fully annotated for your listening pleasure. While you're glued to your computer screen, why not flex your democratic rights in the web vote and pop to the forum for some lively banter, entertainment and abuse. Above and Beyond co-hosts the Judge Jules show on BBC Radio 1 at 11 p.m. tonight, UK time, before jetting up to Newcastle to celebrate their return to the Premier League at Digital. We'll have another go at this radio show lark next week, same place, same time. Stay safe and see you then. Bye-bye.
Trance around the world with Above and Beyond.